The Montgomery County Worker Safety and Health Commission will hold a public hearing on safety and health challenges on the job faced by immigrant workers. Testimony will be given by county immigrant workers and also by authorities on occupational safety and health. There will be opening remarks by County Executive Ike Leggett. The hearing will take place on Friday, September 21st, starting at 9:30 in the morning at the Silver Spring Civic Building in downtown Silver Spring.